Hi everyone, our PE challenge today is called the Ziploc bag challenge. You can use a Ziploc bag, you can use a balloon. Zip it up, there's just a little hole, so you can blow it up like a balloon. When it's full, snip it shut. Then we're gonna see how many times we can tap it, keep it up in the air. If you can do it 10 times, try and hit it and then clap, then hit it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I made it a little bit harder. You can make it more and more challenging by adding more and more claps. This should be a good workout. You can use your hands. You can even try using your feet. Hope you're keeping up with some exercise and some activity. And go Mustangs!